But I was going to tell you about the I think I got a little Super Bowl thing. I think the Dallas Cowboys are going to beat it. And I know you don't like them, but after
I don't. How you know that?
Well, after watching
Dallas,
I just knew this in the beginning of the season, but after watching The Harder They Fall, the Black Western, because you know that's that's some, you know, decode that shit. You'll figure that out, but. The Black Cowboys have been whitewashed, and the Black Cowboys were the original Cowboys, and now look.
I just saw a video on YouTube where they're saying that the Cowboys were the original Indians. Yeah.
Right, right.
The Black Cowboys. Yes.
And I'm looking at the, and you see the new Dallas Cowboys ain't nothing but Black Cowboys on their team, including the.
I'll give you something to think about. And that pissed me off. Well, I'm like, well, you know.
You know why that is. I mean, shit, you watching Dallas? You watching Dallas every night? You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
And the white team, Coach Landry, was, you know, the white
They were totally, they were white. They were the
elite. The white Cowboys, you know what I'm saying?
So they were pushing Dallas up. I laughed when they got beat this weekend.
I know you did. Shit.
who could touch them? And then they got headed to hat by Jimbo. I'm like,
I know. Last week, I got on social media, and I don't even get hyped up. I'm like, you better put some respect on that D. You better put some respect on that. And then we get toe up the next week. I'm like, oh, I have to go into hiding and shit.
But you know what you're saying makes a lot of sense. Because when the Kansas City Chiefs beat the San Francisco 49ers, it was about... You know, during that 1849, the gold rush, where they gave permission to come in and genocide. The whole world was given permission to come in and genocide, you know, the Indians, the royal Indians. When you talk about the Chiefs, you talk about the royal Indians, us as the indigenous people.
Right.
And then they get beat by Tampa Bay, and Tampa Bay, the symbolism my girl gave us, the Buccaneers meant they're like the boule that sold us out, you see.
Okay.
So the Judas that stabs us in the back once we step up to our power. So that's what the Buccaneers were about.
That was deep. I looked at it two ways. It was talking about the Moors being pirates and shit, but it was all about us, though. It was all about us.
The Buccaneers, they weren't the right people to, you know what I mean? In other words, they weren't coming with the best message here.
Okay,
they just took Tom Brady, and Tom Brady, you know, was part of New England.
Of
so he's still where New England was, the patriotic spirit that was coming up against this royal purpose. I'm not seeing.
Myra, you know what they call Tampa Bay now? They call that shit Tampa Bay.
Tampa. Like Compton.
No, like Tom Brady, Tampa Bay.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
My girlfriend did the research, and she came up with what Buck.